They were very quick on the Flash. Big way. Very quick.
They're just like, how many ones?
The DC Universe. Black Adam.
Here we go.
This whole thing
is going to be about Black Adam.
Oh, Black Adam.
No more concept art. Give us footage.
Just be patient.
I've never seen the likes of it before. Having done James Bond for 10 years, 4 films.
Oh, it's kind
nothing of compares to this.
Why do you look like Colonel Sanders with that?
I play Hawkman.
Yes, you do.
Cyclone.
Atom Smasher.
Dr. Fate. Leading the whole charge is Dwayne Johnson.
He's more brutal, uncompromising, fueled by the depths of his pain. He's Black Adam.
Black Adam.
There he is.
Hey, DC fandom, and hello.
I thought at first it was General
everyone
Zod.
Everyone watching around
like
the world.
From the original Superman.
I am so excited right now to be here and to talk to you about the man in black himself, Black Adam. Now, as you guys know, this character, this film, this universe has been a gigantic passion project of mine for a very long time. And I have worked so hard, worked these hands, these calluses, my fingers to the bone on this project because it's the kind of project that I know comes along once in a lifetime. And the truth is, I was born to play Black Adam. Now, we've just started the post-production process, which is so exciting. And the film has, without question, some of the biggest action sequences I have ever been a part of. And I am so proud and excited of our incredible team who are working away to create breathtaking, holy shit, scenes that I know you're really going to love. Now, even though we're still working away, this is DC fandom. So I felt like I had to bring you guys just a little something special.
Here we go.
And you know me, guys, and you know, I always like to say that you, the audience, the people, you guys are my number one boss. So I got together with my director, Jaume Collet-Serra, and we put together a little glimpse of one of the opening scenes of the movie when Black Adam is first revealed. Now, what you're going to see here is why the hierarchy of power in the DC universe is about to change. I hope you enjoy this very first look at the man in black himself.
And then Black Superman, Superman comes, and then he's just like, shut up, bitch! It's a callback to Shazam.
Oh, that is a big...
Okay.
That was better than Mortal Kombat.
Oh,
my shit, I just
what
took
a way
better
to start the show. Dwayne Johnson was honestly born to play Adam. Am I right? If you've been following him on Instagram, he's definitely
that alone was darker than I thought the whole tone of the movie.
Oh yeah, that was darker than I thought it would be.
Mentioned earlier, we're gonna have some celebrities host for the show. Well, let's not waste any time and bring one of them in.
I was worried about. I was just worried that he wasn't gonna be the villain, but that was darker than I thought it would be.
Brent Gustin in the house.